When it's nighttime, Stellaluna screamed. Wake up, fly in the dark, or we'll crash into caves. The abats said nothing about making sand darkness. Stellaluna was afraid, but she let go of the tree and dropped into the deep blue sky. Stellaluna could see. She felt as the rays of light shone from her eyes. She was able to see everything in her path. Soon the bats found a mango tree, and Stellaluna ate as much of the fruit as she could hold. I'll never eat another bird as long as I live, said Stellaluna as she stuffed herself full. I must help Pip, Flitter, and Flap. Next day, Stellaluna went to visit the birds. Come with me and meet my bat family, said Stellaluna. Okay, let's go, agreed Pip. They have another food and they fly at night, and they eat the best food in the world, Stellaluna explained to the birds on the road. As the birds flew among the bats, Flap said, I feel upside down here, said the birds. Come by their feet. Wait until dark, Stellaluna said excitedly. We will fly at night. When night came, Stellaluna flew away. Pip, Flutter, and Flap leaped from the tree to follow her. I can't see a thing! Now, Pip, where did you go? Now, Flutter. Shrieked Flap. They're going to crash! Gasped Stellaluna. I must rescue them! Stellaluna swooped about, grabbing her friends in the air. She lifted them to a tree, and the birds grasped the branch. Stellaluna hung from the limb above the